a big gap. Yes, there's a big gap between the God of our understanding and the doorknob.
Yes.
It's huge. So I know from my experience, people would come into recovery and they'd say, I don't believe that. I don't know what to believe. And you say, I have to believe in a God, but I don't. And what do I do? And this sometimes is a solution. I tell my sponsees, they don't have to believe anything, but they do have to take action. And if you take action, the belief will follow whatever that is for you.